How to make potato salad.
Yaweze.
Chop your potatoes into small bits. You shall use the tube shape. You see there?
Charling.
After chopping them, boil them a bit. Then you prepare your vegetables that we are going to use, like the onions, tomatoes, the pepper, red and green, all green pepper in that case, carrots. After that, we shall top it with some eggs. We shall use some eggs. There we are washing them in vinegar to kill off bacteria, and we shall top it with the cotton. Chop it into small bits, like you see there. Then after some time, after boiling them, they shouldn't be overboiled. After that, you mix them together with the vegetables you are going to use. Like you see there, we are putting mayonnaise into the vegetables, mixing it together. After, you add your potatoes. This part of the world where I come, we call them Irish potatoes. Then you mix them together. After that, you top it with the eggs, the boiled eggs. Yeah, you see, we are putting on the boiled eggs plus the yolk. Then after, you put them into the fridge or a cold area. It's served cold. It's better when it's served cold. Yeah, that's how we do it. Yeah, that's the ready dish. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel.
Can I observe you, Toba?